Garland tomorrow, and then you'll see just like the last of her contacts by like next week, okay?
Okay, sorry.
So don't worry, it's a little bit soft focus, because it's normal, you know, it's going to take a week to really sharpen up. But are you ready to open your eyes and be amazed?
Yes.
What activity did Victor ask you that you were looking forward to? And Victor just over here, the activity is not reading the stops on eBay. So what activity was that?
It's to read the sign outside on the left hand side.
Okay, now Victor is supposed to be saying, what activity are you looking forward to enjoying afterwards? Like water skiing or swimming or playing tennis or, you know, that's an activity.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Okay, so what activity are you looking forward to doing? Like, why did you get this done? It's supposed to be
swimming.
Okay, so Victor, it's really supposed to be kind of like a conversation, okay? So you're swimming, okay, that's a good one, because I before I had mine done, I was very uncomfortable swimming, because either I can't really wear glasses, it's not safe to wear contacts to get infection. And if you do it without glasses in the context, then I don't know what prescription, because I was about almost as bad as you. You can't see anything, so you're not that comfortable in the water, okay?
Yeah.
But after I got it done, I became much, much more comfortable in the water, and I'm probably a better swimmer, just because I'm hey, see the girl in the glasses? It's horrible, isn't it? Okay, so you want to open your eyes and be amazed?
Yes.
Okay, here you go. You open your eyes. Hey!
Wow!
Is that cool or what?
Yes.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Hello?
Hey, Matthew, you have to get people to stop and watch. You see what I'm saying? This guy is like three times legally blind. It's amazing. Is that amazing for the world?
Yeah.
Watching? It's amazing, right?
Yeah, I just cannot read that sign very well, but
yeah,
I see
it
better.
Like, you see Bank of America, right?
Yeah,
you see,
I mean,
what is
in a minute, change your life.
Is it true?
Wow.
Yeah,
see, no bullshit, right? Hey, congratulations, you did great.
Yeah.
Good job.
Thank
right?
you, thank
you
so much.
Nice to hear you. You're going to be nuts, right?
Yeah.
Bad, right?
No,
did it hurt, right?
No.
You want to say anything to the YouTube audience?
No, it's great. It's a very good procedure. You know, it's worth it.